morning, students. Today we are going to draw this quail given in your book. It's activity 1. So you have to draw it in your art file. So let's start it. First of all, draw margin lines. On your sheet, write down date, heading. Now start drawing it. First of all, start from its head. After this, make one curve. Then draw its eye. Like this. Then two parallel lines like this. Like this. After this, you have to color light brown in this portion and dark brown in this given portion and in this portion. And black color here. After doing black color, give some white color patches like this. First of all, do black color in this portion, and after that, show some white color patches like this. And complete this portion. This is your quail given in your activity 1. Try to draw it in your art file and color it beautifully.